And we have an update now on a case we brought you last week. The U.S. Marshals say Oscar Romero was arrested yesterday in Paso Robles. Romero was a wanted parolee and gang member with a criminal history that includes assault with a deadly weapon. To find more cases, just head to our website, kget.com, and click the most wanted icon.